Rap stars Snoop Dogg and T.I. came together to talk about gun violence. Check it out.
What are your takeaways? What are some final commitments or thoughts that you'd like to leave the crowd?
Well, you know, I'm committed to just, you know, giving back and making sure that these youngsters understand that they don't have to go through what they feel is cool, you know, which we made cool. You know, we contributed to that. And that's the first thing that I feel like, you know, we have to stand up and man up and say that we were a part of the problem. And in order to fix the problem, we gotta identify it.
Well, I completely concur. I completely concur with Big Homie Snoop, man. I think that the groundwork that we laid back in, you know, back in our day when we were really doing our thing, you know, maybe even before we were, you know, noticed as performers or entertainers, but the things that we did, regardless of what kind of excuse you make for doing it, the things that we did contributed to the cool factor, to cats, you know, feeling like if they get shot, they get stripes. If they shoot someone, they get stripes. If they go to prison and come home, they get stripes. We contributed to that, that culture specific idiocy, you know what I'm saying? Just simply because I done been in prison, man, with cats, man, who had done 18 years and had about 10, 12 more to go, and they ain't said nothing to me about no stripes, now and day. And we did a lot of talking, and it wasn't about no stripes. You know what I'm saying? It was about, man, damn, I wish I could go open my refrigerator up and get me a cold soda. You know, I really do wish, you know what I'm saying, I could go make my son graduation. So on and so forth. There was nothing about any stripes or any reputation or, you know, because the things that we are, that we have inside as men, can't nobody take that from us, you know what I'm saying? And can't nobody give it to us. Can't nobody come to me and say, hey man, here, you're a king now. Nah, I got to stand up and I got to walk that walk day by day. And over time, if my walk matches what I say I am, then it will come full circle. And that's how that happens. Not with picking up no gun, going out shooting somebody, you know, because I mean, as cool as, you know what I'm saying, as cool as we have made it sound, anybody can do that. You know what I'm saying? Finding a different way, man, becoming a master of solutions, to look at an op, to observe a set of circumstances and say, okay, let me figure out a way without endangering myself, the community, or the other people involved in this set of circumstances, how can I find a logical, reasonable, peaceful resolution to it? Now, that's what everybody can't do. So those of us who can, gonna have to stand up and show those of us who can't how to do it. And it's, you know, I think that the sooner you start doing it, the easier it becomes to do it.
Teach.
Right, give T.I. a round of applause, y'all.
As I mentioned before, what is happening with this initiative, No Guns Allowed?
So there you have it from the BT Experience, but EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Back reporting.